In 1918, 100 years ago, this was a slaughterhouse and sausage factory. In 1937, they changed the buildings. It was completely new restructured. And today, it is home of Agrivac, where we make the most wonderful and fantastic sprayers of the world. I hope you enjoy our journey. We are standing in front of our new experience center, including a cinema, including new offices. And this will be a complete new experience, a complete new level of what we are doing, what you can do, and what we can bring for the future. We are in front of the new assembly hall of Agrivac, 14,000 square meter, very modern, sustainable factory. We have our own energy supply by solar panels, and that's enough to feed the whole factory with enough energy. Our offices are transparent, clear, short communication, very well-being for our people to work, and we have something special. We have the best coffee in town. Now Chris, how's the coffee?
Yeah, very nice.
We're working here in the assembly hall. The assembly hall, we make 5 machines a week, every day one. We have 5 different stages of the machines. And at every stage, we assemble the sub-assemblies which we have produced on the sites. This makes us a very efficient way of producing and enables us to build every day more and more and more. Our new factory is so big that we can load and unload all the machines for transport inside. And this is a special one, is our 100th Condor Endurance. The 100th is going for 6 weeks travel to Australia. And here they are, our beautiful machines, ready to take off, ready to help you to do your job.